So I think my insulin has definitely gone bad. After lunch, I'm at 186 and going up, and I definitely have bolus. Change my pot. Feel like in the summertime when it's like extra heated, I have to change my pot every 2 days instead of 3 days. My insulin was go bad on third day of the pod. It's so insane. Now I'm going like 200 right now and it's so hot. Alright, time to change this and throw this away. That's so annoying. I barely have any carb for lunch. I have like 20 grams. Dang. Good.